lobby of the old Catholic Hall. It became this unique and fabulous festival that you're seeing today, largely with the vision of Margaret Lavender and the school district's Fine Arts Committee. It became a non-competitive, non-adjudicated festival in this wonderful theater, and has given literally thousands of children and young people the chance to perform in classes and individually on the stage, thanks to the school and the private teachers. I believe we've had close to 1,200 children involved last year. This year, there are 11 concerts, and all are listed in last week's advance, if you'd like to check it out. I'd also like to make sure that we thank the stage crew, Laura Fromm and Judy Matthews. You saw them working hard, and they'll continue to volunteer their time tonight, making sure that the stages are set up. We are about to be treated to a delightful performance, and I'd like to remind all the soloists to check their programs carefully and be backstage ready to perform one number before your turn. I would also like to request that all cell phones are turned off, and if anyone must leave or re-enter the auditorium during the concert, please do so only during the applause. Please sit back now and enjoy this show. So the second performance tonight is going to be Allyssa Soroke. Allyssa plays trumpet with the Preston Community Band and is a member of the Preston Children's Choir. She's been studying piano with Monty Anderson for 4 years. Baseball, chickens, camping, and horses are her favorite things outside of her music studies. She has started playing compositions with her sisters for fun, and you can check them out at their website at www.soroke6.com. She is here to play The Rainbow Connection by Williams and Ascher, made famous by Kermit the Frog. Please welcome Allyssa.